I'm Usha Menon, and at the GCRC, we are a close-knit multidisciplinary group. Currently about 15 of us, senior research associates, trial and data managers, systems analysts, statisticians, doctors, research nurses, MD and PhD students. Most of us have been working together for about 15 years on screening, risk prediction, early detection of gynecological malignancies, especially ovarian cancer. At the heart of our work is the National Ovarian Cancer Screening Trials in the UK, UKC TOCs in the low risk and UK FOX in the high risk population. Other key studies are UK OPS, which is a case control cohort study of over 1,000 ovarian cancer patients and 2,500 controls, and GCAPS, which is a randomized control trial of population screening for mutations in high risk cancer genes. The trials have resulted in a huge biobank with more than 500,000 samples. We have been privileged as a result of the banks to be part of numerous large national and international collaborations, looking both at our area of key interest, gynecological and breast cancers, but also at other cancers and other diseases even, cardiovascular and liver disease at the moment. For us, this year is a watershed. We completed 11 years of screening and 2 years of follow-up in UKC TOCs in December 2013. Now this randomized controlled trial, which is one of the largest in the world with 202,000 individually randomized women, is ready to be analyzed. And we are in the process of cleaning the data. And by early next year, we should answer the question, can screening for ovarian cancer save lives?